Yes, it was a very top performance from everyone. We needed to win today, and I think this is how you come out and react to bad results. So, we had to perform, and we did together. And we had to give the fans some excitement, and that's what we done. Yeah, I should have scored more today. I should have had 3 or 4 goals today, but I'll take the 2 goals. I'm always someone who wants to improve. And give credit to my teammates for the excellent performance, who helped me score my wonderful 2 goals. Hopefully we can keep building in the next game, and we need to perform like we did today in the next one. Of course, I love this club. From the first day I've fallen in love with this club, and of course I'm a football player, but at the same time I'm a fan as well. I always want my team to do well, and I understand the fans, because one day I was a kid myself going to watch games, and I always wanted my team to win. And it's about building a relationship with the players and with the fans. And the fans have always supported me and my teammates, so we need to pay them back with some good results and some fun goals.